The body was found inside a box in a shopping cart. It happened around 9:45 last night near Walton Avenue and East 182nd Street in the Fordham section. Two people who were collecting bottles found the male body stuffed in a box that was covered by a black bag. Police and EMS responded. The victim was pronounced dead at the scene. The city medical examiner will determine the cause of death.